come to you now with revelations about last week's attack in London. An anonymous source provided this video. It shows Quentin Beck, a.k.a. Mysterio, moments before his death. A warning, you may find this video disturbing.
I managed to send the elemental back through the dimensional rift, but I don't think I'm going to make it off this bridge alive. Spider-Man attacked me for some reason. He has an army of weaponized drones, Stark technology. And he's saying he's the only one who's going to be the new Iron Man, no one else.
Are you sure you want to commence the drone attack? There will be significant casualties.
Do it! Execute them all!
The shocking video was released earlier today on the controversial news website, thedailybugle.net.
There you have it, folks. Conclusive proof that Spider-Man was responsible for the brutal murder of Mysterio, an interdimensional warrior who gave his life to protect our planet and who will no doubt go down in history as the greatest superhero of all time. But that's not all, folks. Here's the real blockbuster. Brace yourselves. You might want to sit down.
Spider-Man's real name is... Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
What the f***?
That's right, folks. Peter Parker, a 17-year-old high school delinquent harboring a homicidal hunger.
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Is in fact the
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
Vigilante villain Spider-Man.
Whoa, please don't touch her,
You're
sir.
Just a kid?
You murdered Mysterio? Helped him murder Mysterio?
No, I didn't.
Come on,
can anybody?
He hit me!
All this time, people looked up to this boy and called him a hero. Well, I'll tell you what I call him. Public enemy number one!
Don't do it, never
want to
do this ever again!
MJ, I'm so sorry, but I can't see anything with your hand in my...
I'm sorry. Okay, where are we going to go?
I don't know. Your house!
No, we cannot go to my house. My dad will kill you!
What? I thought you said your dad really liked me!
Yeah, well, not anymore!
Dude! I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
No, not really. We should go. We should go, come on.
But you said you don't want to swing
me. You should just swing me, yeah.
Okay, we can take the subway. No.
So dumb, I didn't realize you were miserable.
No, it was really fun, that's right. You know, that's why they call it a fling. And we flung.
It was fun. I could have been more fun. I can be fun.
We'll hang out again.
Wait, when do you think? I should see what that is.
No.
That's what I do.
He's always coming and
Peter?
Going. It's not.
Peter? Oh, no.
Peter?
I don't know what to do.
Peter.
Oh my God.
I didn't see anything.
This isn't what it looks like, Abby. No, mate. This is not what it looks like, mate.
Oh, hey. You must be MJ.
Yeah.
Hey. Nice to meet you. So nice to meet you.
Wait, have you been crying?
We broke up.
Oh.
Hey,
Spider-Man. Thank you. I didn't know you guys broke up. I thought you were in love, May.
No.
We talk about this.
I don't know. I should probably leave,
time.
I think.
I thought you guys were such a handsome couple.
You know, it's really about boundaries.
Oh, okay.
Let me answer the door.
Oh, hang on. Let's go in here.
Is that the door?
Hey, is it true?
I was going to go, but.
Not now.
I'll stick around.
Why are you so awkward about sex?
Look, I'm really feeling like
this has nothing to do with
sex.
Conversation.
I should go, but if you want to go over it again, I mean, what's that sound? I mean, I'm happy to rehash it if you want to, but I just don't.
No, you take her. Your side street.
I just want
your
mind.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
What is up with this?
Will you get off your phone for like 5 minutes? I just want to talk to you about your relationship, okay?
Peter?
What?
Is that
here?
Thank you. I mean, maybe it's not such a big deal.
Spider Menace! Governments around the world launch investigations into the murderer known as Spider-Man, a.k.a. Peter Parker, a.k.a. the web-headed war criminal, who for years has been terrorizing the decent citizens of New York. Well, now this city and the world see him for what he truly is.
Murderer! Mysterio forever!
New details from last week's devastating attack in London have emerged. For more, we go now to Joint Intelligence Headquarters.
Authorities just a short while ago confirmed that the deadly drones used in the London attack were designed by Stark Industries.
Federal agents, open up!
Federal agents, you stay here!
Department of Damage Control, we have a warrant for the arrest of Peter Parker.
You know the Fourth Amendment?
Sure.
Unreasonable search and seizure?
Get in here, guys, let's go!
I didn't kill Quentin Beck, the drones did, okay?
The drones that are yours.
No, well, look, Nick Fury was there the entire time. Just ask him and he can explain everything.
Nick Fury has been off planet for the last year.
What?
Peter!
MJ! They have nothing to do with this, sir.
Don't say anything without a lawyer!
I want a lawyer.
Miss Jones Watson?
Jones, I don't go by Watson.
Miss Jones, why do you want a lawyer if...
I have nothing to hide.
Exactly. Unless...
I'm actually guilty of something? Mm-hmm. I'm very aware of your tactics and my rights.
Just answer my questions. I've seen your file. You're a smart young woman with a bright future ahead of her. Why would you risk it all by getting involved with a vigilante like Peter Parker? So sorry to keep you waiting. Can we get Ned a snack, please?
Absolutely.
He's been waiting here.
I got you.
Dude, I'm so sorry about that.
I'm not supposed to say anything to you?
No, Ned, not even a thing. I just have one question. When MJ told you that Peter was Spider-Man...
Whoa.
What's up?
I knew way before MJ did. I was Spider-Man's guy in the chair.
Oh, I know about those. Dude, half my guys are guys in the chair.
Well, exactly.
You would know. I literally helped him find the Vulture.
I didn't know that.
And I helped him hack a suit once and kind of helped him get the space.
So in Spider-Man's illegal vigilantism, you were his main accomplice.
I would like to have my words stricken from the record.
With all due respect, and I mean that very insincerely, mm-hmm. Unless you have some real specific charges to throw at us, legally, you can't hold us here.
You should definitely lawyer up.
Excuse me?
Child endangerment's a nasty rap. A boy was entrusted to you and as his legal guardian, essentially his mother, you not only allowed him to endanger himself, but you actually encouraged it. Who does that?
I want to see Peter right now.
Stark Industries was caught in the web of the Spider-Man Mysterio controversy today when federal agents opened an investigation into missing Stark technology. Agents want to know exactly what was taken.
At least they used a good picture.
What is happening? That's great. Thank you. Well, I have some good news, Peter. I don't believe any of the charges against you are going to stick.
Wait, seriously?
Oh, I knew it.
Nice. Oh my God, Mr. Murdoch, thank you.
Thank you, man.
That's amazing.
You're welcome.
Perfect.
Okay. However, nice. Mr. Hogan.
Yes.
The feds are actively investigating that missing technology. I understand your loyalty to Mr. Stark and his legacy, but if you were involved.
If I was involved.
I advise securing a lawyer.
I need a lawyer because I'm under investigation. I thought he would. You said there's no charge. I could say under advisement of counsel, I refuse to answer the question respectfully because the answer could incriminate me because it's on the saying good fellas. What was the thing of saying good fellas?
I know that's what you think. Calm down. Let's hear what he has to say. Matt?
You're going to need a really good lawyer. Peter, you may have dodged your legal troubles, but things will get much worse. There is still a court of public opinion. How did you just do that? I'm a really good lawyer.
We're gonna need a safer place to live. Oh. How do we...
Alarm system, deactivate.
Huh. This Tyson, this is safe.
Welcome to the spiritual oasis. You like Donkey Kong Jr.?